the future hold for employee ownership? I'd like to see it be mainstream because, you know, Deb Oxley mentioned earlier about bipartisan support. And actually, it really is a win-win situation for everyone. It doesn't, you know, it doesn't necessarily need to be this fluffy kumbaya, you know, it's a people-oriented. You can be people-oriented and profitable.